The bees are our friend.
Buddy!
Come on, man.
Oh, the sting is right there.
He tried, bro.
He's gonna bring back his friends.
Yeah, I'm not afraid of bees, they're my friends.
Have you ever seen a movie?
Hold Jerry.
Let's
go, Dan. I don't know that.
Go!
He's kicking it right to a bunch of guys. Kick the corners.
Outside!
Come right!
Get low. Come on, Delaney!
Go, let's go. I got you, don't worry.
He wants to come back in.
What do I say, guys?
I think it's us.
Just wait till they start doing shit.
What do we think? I'm Jake, I don't know rugby.
I'm Elliot, I'm fart.
I'm Jake, I don't know rugby.
My name's Elliot, and I'm
Guy, what do I say? Guy, what do I say?
My name's Elliot. I have a song with someone named Jesus.
Jesus.
Kick them to touch the Jesuit sign up.
Kicked into touch, wheeling Jesuits line out.
Wait, are we playing West Virginia?
No,
I'm talking about next in 2 weeks.
Yeah. Let's go!
The kid made the drop. I wish I could play.
What's going on?
Scrum to Bonaventure.
I would love to be playing.
Scrum to St. Bonaventure.
Come on, Bonaventure!
Yeah. Did you just drink that?
I accident?
No, I just fit into it.
Don't cry.
No, that's just so disgusting. Like,
this is
Get out of the mic.
That's the song.
Do we get that? Yep.
It's not just this one. Oh, what are you
doing? Keep playing.
Feel it, Chad!
This is how you make people play basketball.
Christian!
That was backwards.
Oh, Christian, that was fucking sick!
How did he get that?
Get him out!
I don't know.
Don't just stare.
don't know how Bandon just passed.
Bandon's getting the shit.
Bandon was up there.
Yeah, it was. Yes,
up there.
Oh,
he touched
that
ball!
No, he did not.
To Valentino?
Line out. St. Bonaventure.
I like that man's legs, dude.
That's not legal.
You like that man's what? Legs, dude.
That's not allowed.
That is allowed.
Yeah, that's illegal. We should tell her out.
Why is it illegal?
Because it makes it slippery. Mm-hmm. It makes it slippery.
It's like part of like the clothing.
Because in rugby, you want as much sweat from the other team.
Take off that leg sweat.
Yo, we should go on top of that. Tell Phil to tell her out.
Yeah, because he'd be out.
Yeah, they'd take him out of the fucking game.
And he's the captain, I think. So he's the best player. And a leader. Which if we took the leader out, we'd take the team out.
I have to serve.
He's diving in!
Oh, and he did.
Was that swap?
I think it was. That was swap.
It's a Wazzy. You can tell it was bouncing around.
No way, swap.
Well, you just made three straight tackles.
Hell yeah, dude. He's tired of people talking.
He's fucking good.
He's tired of people talking shit about him. Even though he fucking hates him. I love the kid.
Good drive. Good drive over.
That's our ball.
What is the line?
I don't know why I'm going to do this.
That's your girl.
Yeah.
Did you hit that?
Oh, isn't she our class president?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tyranny.
Well, I would never vote for someone whose name is Tyranny.
Yeah.
It's actually a pretty sweet name. T-I-E-R-N-Y.
Yeah, that's the whole thing.
You can't judge her.
Jesus!
Oh!
You got that! That was fun. I was gonna catch back to that. Come on.
You just hear Paul's cough.
What is it?
He started.
Yeah. I don't see him.
He blends in so well.
What number is he?
7, 6 or 7.
Yeah. I think the 70 pounds he lost really helps that.
What's his name?
I don't know how he just pulled that.
Hey, the Flynn's with it, y'all.
That's easy.
Yeah. His head's fucked up, that's
fine. Yeah, Flynn. He's good, though, dude.
Yeah, he's really good.
Run it down, bud. Run it down.
Yeah, it's his own damn fault. Not only one of them. No one knows his own damn fault.
Not really. He loves me. He's just got to turn the ball.
Is he taking precautions to do it?
Yeah.
Is he taking precautions to do it? So sorry.
Oh, guys, he's up there.
I love it.
He should be the comment.
What this?
He's better.
Line out to who? Or scrum to who?
Scrum to St. Bonaventure.
Scrum to St. Bonaventure.
What?
Let's go, Pat!
Let's go, Pat!
Walk out and be like, what did you just call it? I'm the mug.
Boy. Get shut. Okay, now we're gonna start going to
the territory. Yeah, yeah. Hold on. We just said that with camera, so.
Yeah, I didn't say anything bad.
What's your name?
Here's Sam Schuler. Your brother's Paul. No, Jake.
Wait, he's kicking for points.
Yeah,
so,
I never learned that.
He's kicking for points.
It's a fairly simple kick. It's straightforward.
But now people don't know what the heck they're doing. Like, they want to know beforehand.
So, or they could watch.
So, 3 points?
Ooh.
What do you say? What do you say?
I will make a point in this show. This happens when I
use
camera
set up.
You just said that on camera. Oh, no, I didn't. Did I just say that on camera?
Come on, boys, rap! Rap the rap!
Me too.
These are definitely the cameras you'd see on a porn set.
I'm too low.
What if that's how they film porn?
He's out. That was either knock four or I
don't know. He's good.
Yeah, we need to look at
that.
Williams is?
Mm-hmm.
Williams is playing?
Yeah.
He's a great guy. He really is. Him and Jesus, they both look alike and they've had the same type of game.
I don't think he was really good at either, yeah. Stephon.
Jesus looks more Spanish.
I think he's just being frivolous to my Latino heritage.
Look how beautiful those screws are.
Damn. Oh my gosh, that is gorgeous.
What a sight, right?
Exactly.
That's what I'm looking
for. I live in Ohio, so I'm not used to these treetops.
I don't know what Ohio is like.
Yeah, boy!
Georgie! I hope he's okay, though. That looks so painful.
Come on,
Barton! Is that
points?
No. Yeah.
To who?
To
get your shoulders down!
Shoulders down, baby!
Scrum to Wheeling Jesuit.
Do I get those shoulders on kind of?
You just gotta make it miserable on the other guy. That's how you win, bro. You literally just like feel it out and just go, this is the most miserable I can make. And, like, just,
every
you
tackle
just
fucking hit him in the ribs. Everything. Seriously, snuff dudes.
That's what they was going to cuss them.
Yeah.
They were putting people in the box.
Just whatever you do, don't do bounties like that NFL team. That's illegal. Yeah, that's illegal. You can't do that.
We don't like that. Good.
The other day I was on stop.
Speaking of which, though, we should probably do a bounty system. I'm kidding, yo.
We are a Catholic school.
I knew we were getting it.
Keep it, boy.
I'm the only other person that wore that jersey. Did you wear that one?
That's out.
I thought you guys wore the yellow one.
No, yeah, I never wore
that. What do I say?
Did the game start at 1 or 12?
Kicked into touch. Green Jesuit, line out.
After the first game, we're going to roll up. Yeah, we're down there. Look at Taylor. How are we going to get home?
I'm driving my car.
Oh, we're going to take you back?
No.
I want a shower.
And so I can jerk off first.
Yeah,
that was on camera.
Really? Yeah, you gotta take the camera off that.
I mean, I just probably shouldn't be anywhere near something. Come on, oh my god.
You just kicked the thing.
They did get, like, a good commentary on the game, though. We do announce it.
Doesn't matter what he does, he's got a legal leg thing. Someone's gotta call
say it.
You just go tell someone.
After the game, we should say it, so they lose.
Yeah. Like, so they have to forfeit.
Yeah.
Well, considering we just plotted it on camera, it's not gonna work.
It might work.
If I break the camera.
We didn't want to disturb the game while it was in session. But we obviously realized it.
Money.
Go, Aaron! Ooh, that pass though.
Yeah. Did you cover a little bit?
If that wasn't a knock and he just did that off the fly, really don't
know.
Hey, where's baby girl at?
Yeah, who's gonna say scum to Bono?
Okay,
scum to say Bonaventure.
I can say it like that. Scum to say Bonaventure. I don't
get it all.
Scrum.
I was so wrong.
Scrum.
Scrum. I just threw up a little bit on that. I thought you were hearing me say it.
Scrum to say Bonaventure. I'm gonna sound real ghetto with it. I'm gonna be like Strum to say Bonaventure.
Yo,
what's up?
Yeah.
Alright, we got Scrum.
Yo, listen here, cut. We got Scrum Bonda. I was G2 Tom Crenshaw Mafia.
Did you find out how you got in there?
Nope. Does it look like I made moves on it?
Nope.
I'm not even gonna get rid of that fucked up item. I just wanna eat this food mainly.
I've never been to an October show.
That's what I'm saying.
I want German
pretty
food.
Busy, dude.
There's not German food. It's like
just beer.
It's too much beer
and sausage and peppers. Where? Jake, you're gonna tell me they're gonna have a festival of 1,000 people. There's not gonna be a food stand serving.
No, there's gonna be a food stand.
Well, then
it's probably gonna have sausage. It's gonna be forever for you to get sausage.
Knock on St. Bonaventure, scrum to Jesuit.
Knock on St. Bonaventure, scrum to Willing Jesuit.
Stop trying to ruin my food ideas. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, it does, right?
Yeah. Turtle rhymes with Squirtle, and that's what he does.
And it's a German festival, so that's what they'll call it, like, Bratwurst or something.
Yeah,
they'll say it just like that, even though they're not German.
Oh, shoot.
Bratwurst and peppers, but we'll make it in
Hey, when would be the next time we could eat in the hickey?
Dude, the hours are so whack.
Yeah, it's not
opens
real
at 10 a.m., close at 2, then it's 4:30 to 6:30.
Gotta keep talking.
4:30 to 6:30.
I haven't ate
all weekend. Yeah.
Wait, 4 donuts.
Nah, it's closed. It's supposed to be closed like Saturday or Sunday.
Nah, they posted it on the door.
Yeah, it's supposed to be closed.
No, it's not.
I'm so serious. They said closed. I'm 100% sure they said closed.
They have to feed you.
I'm 100% sure with some of those guys
are going home.
Nah, he might be right.
I'm 100% sure with some of those.
Are you going home?
Far drive.
he's gonna stay here?
I don't know exactly. I'm kind of pissed at
him. He's chilling for a beat.
I don't want to play beat.
I'm gonna scare kids.
I might get into some illegal activity.
I want to be a pit bull chained up to the wall.
Half pit bull, half human. And you just run at the person.
How scary would that be? Half pit bull, half human?
Scrum to save Bonaventure.
Come on, little drive, boys, low.
I'll be honest, I feel like I have a really nice right now.
Professional.
You should just rock that all the time. Honestly.
I think I'd buy it. Let's just go to class.
Like Sam, it's professional right there.
I don't have another bump down shirt, so I'm just going to be the same one after.
You gotta think about it this way. Everyone in your class would think you're the most official person ever.
Yeah,
well,
that guy's dead.
Yeah, they're probably like, that kid fucking gets such good grades. Like,
how many girls have been staring at you?
Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh, they're down there?
Yeah, but.
Yeah, no, I didn't know. I was running. I was running like, yeah.
No undershirt. I'm wearing an
undershirt. I'll be honest, I just don't get it. How can girls make
it? If you start to sweat, I sweat a lot.
Anything?
Yeah.
Like, what girl contract that you got? Yeah. It's like, I just can't see anything on a guy.
My dong is the only attractive part of me. Thank God.
It's not full Windsor, that's a half Windsor. That's a piece of shit.
Oh, wow.
Can I please show you the tie-tie?
That's
just tie. Wait, do Stefan's.
It's like
coming from the guy.
No, you're not untying my tie.
Let me see it.
Jake,
He's got the double ones.
You can't just look at the knot, though. You gotta see, like, the length. Like,
it's not perfect. Dude, it's gotta be at your belt. That's why I touch
your belt. That's pretty perfect, dude.
It's because I have a little extra belly.
That's pretty perfect, Jake.
It's an ugly tie.
They really want to get
it. It's an ugly tie. That's an ugly tie.
Let's see.
You think you have petite clothing?
That's a nice tie right there. That's a double Windsor.
That's a double Windsor. That's a double Windsor. I went to an all-boys Catholic high school for you. Do you think I don't know knots? You think I don't know knots? You think I don't know knots?
Let's talk about my knots one more time.
It's a recording. There we go.
Half, 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 half. What?
Every single girl looked at me and said, "Ew, look at that top." Look at the top hanging out. Ugh.
Get your tie game on point.
Come on, Nick.
Plus, you don't wear a tie striped shirt. Oh, you need several cards on.
I wasn't going to say it.
But I'm
just
saying. That's the biggest false thing I've ever heard. I got some of the raunchiest flow I've ever seen.
I got some of the raunchiest
flow. Hey, sir, let the boys play.
Dude, you're not even top five raunchiest flow.
That's funny, Ellie, because yes, I am. I'm number one.
Well, let's go through the flow on campus. You got Jordan. You got me.
You got Stefan.
You got Stefan.
Wait, what are we talking
about? You're not even waving.
You got Opie. Opie's got flow.
Opie, you got flow.
What's flow?
It does.
You guys don't know.
Hope he has the black person version of flow.
Don't know.
He does, right, Stefan?
He has the ratio of flow.
Yeah, exactly.
You just said that.
It doesn't mean anything.
It's a person. It's a person.
It literally means nothing. Go, boys! That's
not true. Jake, you're at least top 12 flow. No, like number 11.
You don't know anything about flow because, like, you don't have flow.
Dude,
you got nothing.
At least appreciate the fact that I put you at top 12 because anyone else would put you at top 12.
Are you?
Are
you actually going home?
Yeah, you guys
want to
talk about this?
No, but I want to ride.
Yeah, but me too.
You got to be in
this.
First Jake.
Set.
It's already happened before.
Yo, look at the other Jesuit scum half. He like pushes so hard. Not that time. Yeah, Pablo's.
Thank you.
There we go, Suave.
Let's go with him.
What's happening right now?
Scrum twirling.
Do we really have to stay for at least one?